In today's video, we're looking at painting grey on the deck of the Destroyer and then moving on to these light cruisers, putting some grey just on there, just for a bit of colour, and also the battleship. So the colour we're using is German grey, and the brush will do the decks of the Destroyer with is the 50XDT brush 725. Make sure you give your paints a good shake. You won't need too much. Once again, I have water in a tray in this section of the tray. And then anything like the light cruisers, anywhere you think might need a bit of paint. just anywhere you think might need that little bit of colour on it. So that's the German Grey. Thanks for watching.